The Red Cross is stepping in to help a family in Spartanburg. They lost their home to fire this weekend on Newman Road. Flames broke out yesterday morning. Volunteers are providing food and shelter to the three people who lived in the house.